Hi, my name is Chin-Ek Lee, and I am engineer at Keysight Technology. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up the multi-channel synchronized power measurement with USB and LAN power sensor using Benchvue software, power meter application, and signal generator instrument. I'm using U2044XA series USB peak power sensor, which directly connect to laptop USB port using USB mini B cable. I'm also using U2049XA series LAN power sensor, which required PoE, power over internet injector, to boot up the LAN power sensor. Connect the LAN power sensor to the data and power output port of the PoE injector using LAN cable. I'm using the network hub. Connect the LAN cable to the data input port of the PoE injector. Connect both power sensor to signal generator RF output port. Additional 3 dB attenuator pad is connected between signal generator RF output and LAN power sensor. Laptop must be installed with Keysight I.O. library and Benchvue software, power meter application. Double click I.O. library software. The software will auto detect and establish USB and LAN connection of power sensor. If the LAN power sensor connection is not established, you may need refer to U2040 series power sensor user guide for LAN setup configuration and troubleshooting. In this demo, GSM modulation signal will be generated from signal generator and external triggering from event 1 of signal generator will be used to synchronize the USB and LAN power sensor via their trigger in port to capture the GSM waveform signal. Preset the instrument to the default stage. Set the frequency to 900 MHz, for example, and amplitude to 0 dBm. Record the GSM modulation signal waveform. Press mode, draw arbitrary, select waveform segments, press up or down button to select the GSM burst WFM waveform signal. Turn on GSM modulation signal waveform, press mode, draw arbitrary, select waveform, press up or down button to highlight the GSM burst waveform, then press select and toggle arbitrary waveform to on stage. Set the external triggering for GSM modulation signal. Press mode, draw arbitrary, more, marker utilities, route connector, route to event 1 BNC to marker 2. Turn on the RF output of signal generator by toggle RF output to on. Launch the Benchvue software by double click the Benchvue software icon on desktop. At the bottom of the instrument list, double click the U2044XA series USB sensor to add the sensor into the measurement panel. On setting panel, change the frequency to 900 MHz. On setting panel, click stop before add the LAN power sensor into measurement panel. Click on instrument setup tab. Select U2049XA series sensor and click connect. Set U2049XA sensor frequency to 900 MHz. On setting panel, click trace view button to add trace display. On measurement source selection menu, assign U2044XA to trace 1 and U2049XA to trace 2 and then click OK. Close U2044XA and U2049XA digital meter view. Configure the trace display by changing the SQ to 500 microseconds. Set the power sensor trigger source to external triggering. On setting panel, create the trigger setup menu and set the trigger source to external. From Benchvue measurement graph display, you will notice both sensors are triggered by external trigger signal and capturing the GSM waveform. We are now exploring another triggering method to capture GSM waveform signal. We are using USB power sensor trigger output to trigger the LAN power sensor trigger in. Disconnect the LAN power sensor trigger in cable. Connect the SMB to SMB cable from USB power sensor trigger output to the LAN power sensor trigger in port. Click on instrument setup panel. On trigger setup menu, expand the advanced menu, set the output setting to trigger output. Now, you will notice LAN power sensor is triggered by USB power sensor through trigger output port. Both sensors are still capturing GSM waveform signal through external triggering method. I have just demo how to set up the multi-channel synchronization power measurement with USB and LAN power sensor using Benchvue software and signal generator. For more information, visit U2040 series USB LAN power sensor webpage. Thank you.